Fields though underneath to Mooney, who gets trucked. Keisean Nixon got through a block of Claypool and slammed him to the ground.
Yeah, we've seen this now a couple times in the slot on these little smoke screens or these little flat where they block. And the slot receivers, we saw Cole Kmet miss Darnell Savage earlier in the first quarter. In this case, Chase Claypool.